With that, I am not allowing any one of you any tech sabbaticals. You got to be staying tuned to what's happening on the screen, right? So just enrobe yourselves into the festivities. You know, we've had hard times, I know, but this is the day that's earmarked to celebrate you. So don't sit back, just let the things happen to you. Go out and actually happen to things. So we are all set to meet our next Make It Happeners, ladies and gentlemen, the pinnacle performers. Now, as the name indicates, now, you know, these are the people, if I would like to talk about them, they are just on the top of their game. You know, normal is boring for them, you know, and they go that extra mile to get those desired results and are determined, I would say, just till the brim out there. You know, I think as I'm just talking about them, just fills me with the, you know, that feeling that I'm going to be inspired as I meet these winners along with you this evening. So ladies and gentlemen, this time again, we need to give it up first for our presenters who will be joining us. Ronik, I know there's a lot of legwork that we're asking you to do, but Ronik, Viral and Nitin Jadhav will be inviting you back onto the stage to do the honors. And with that, we're all set to blow the trumpet and very, very, very loudly this time. Let's extend a big, big congratulations, everyone. Yes, with all the smiles, let's give it up for Kunal Soni from Groven Tele Technology. There you go. All right, so yes, we do not have Kunal right now with us, but as I said, with all the smiles and those vibes of congratulations, let's just extend the honors to him. With that, moving on to our next awardee, ladies and gentlemen. Ronik, thank you for joining us. We will march ahead and acknowledge the efforts, the endeavor of Deependra Shukla from JLL Property Consultants. Congratulations.
Okay, well, so that wasn't expected. But thank you very much. And I think I'll take this award as a recognition of our efforts. When I say our efforts, of course, the entire team, not just me alone. So Rachid, Ben, Bhavna, Rohit, Pranay, Priyanka, Rajat, Dilip, Puran, Shubham, Rajat, Udbhav, Vimal, Bauri, and Sahil. So it's our collective effort altogether. And I think somewhere we are doing things right. Honestly, it feels great to be acknowledged again. And so the JLL way has always been to, you know, to achieve ambitions. That's a tagline. So while we have a 260-year-old history, but we are young at heart and we believe in delivering excellence in whatever we do, and we'll continue to do so. So thank you very much. Take care, everyone, and cheers.
Once again, congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations, Dipendra and team. Good going.
Congratulations, Dipendra. Good to see you.
Thanks a lot. Likewise.
Dipendra, congratulations. And, you know, we are glad that it took you by surprise. But since you are a Make It Happener, you have all the rights to take it and take the trophies. They're all yours. And you are our pinnacle performer. Congratulations once again. And with that, Amit, thank you for joining us. I'm going to be inviting Ronik back onto the stage to join for the next, you know, award announcement that I'm all set to make. You know, with you all, I have also become unstoppable for the evening. So, all right, let's give it up for Jasna Bijoy for IBITS, you know, from IBITS Technology Solutions. Many, many congratulations.
Thank you. I am excited as much as you all are. So I would like to thank the OTA team and my team at IBITS who have supported me to attain this achievement. We are extremely glad to have partnered with the OTA. Thank you so much.
Hey, congratulations, Jasna.
Congratulations, Jasna.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Congratulations.